Hello guys, me Carl Santos, aka LRSan42. Welcome to another edition of Spring Tony Stewart Sprint Car Racing Career Mode. So I don't want to waste my time commenting for 1 hour and 30 minutes since that's the length of the video. But hey, as the title says, it says I almost won Sugarbush and I-19 Speedway. So basically those are really flat race tracks, which I really excel at on dirt. So, like if I was on the banking, I'd have a lot of wheel spin, and the car will not launch forward off exit. So, seeing this video clip right here, is just all over the place. You know? So basically, that's an example of trying to hang on to that race car.
The main event.
Let's just watch this aiming that I'm in. So, here we go. And I hope we're not a lot of cautions because I really want to entertain you guys and say, hey, this man makes great videos and he doesn't cheat by knocking people out of the way, making cheap moves. I do believe that's what I think I should do. So, hold on. Oh man. I gotta regroup again. That's what happens when you touch somebody in the turns. You'll drift up the racetrack and you have to regroup again and catch back up to the pack. So this is the 305 sprint. I'm just trying to see where I am, see if I can do a lead, perhaps. In case I got it, but see if I can pass on the outside, and no, never mind. Oh, that's close. Yeah, looks like I'll pass the guy ahead of me in the end. So now I'm gonna ace this. So let's see if I can hang on to this lead. Finish. I'm gonna pass him in the inside. Let's see if I can do it. Nine. That was close. There's a leader. Oh, spin on the racetrack.
We've got some issues out there and then yellow is out.
Not the way I wanted to end it, but have to be aggressive.
Listen to those engines.
Looks like I'll be finishing 17th at the best.
And so, good luck to all the drivers.
Well, 3 laps to go. Here we go. I wish I can commentate on the races that I could have won, but I can't because I have things I have to take care of throughout the day, so sorry guys. I will not be commentating on my second place finish at Sugarbush and my fourth place run that I had at I-19, so I checked all the videos to make sure they were accurate and honest. Yeah. 19th there. So
let's take a look at the official race result.
See where I'm at in the 305 sprint point standings. I didn't see it, but so you can like pause the video to see where I'm at in the standings. I hope you guys are following me and subscribing to my channel. So thanks for the support. Yeah, we're almost done with the season for season 5 of Tony Stewart Racing. So, make KLR stand 42 and you all have a great day.
Hello everybody. We are seconds away from the action. Here we go. This should be an exciting race.
Directly back into making track improvements, so please enjoy the show.
than what you got. We're about to get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. It's time to drop the hammer. The green flag is out. Five more laps. is over. Let's take a look at the official. Welcome to the... Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. It's showtime. Official results. Welcome, everybody. All right, everybody. The race is about to start. And they're off. Good luck to all the drivers. The horn, the race is just about ready to begin. And we're under green. Good luck. Yellow flag. Let's reset the field. We are seconds away from the action. And we're under green. Good luck. Two more laps. It is the final lap. Congratulations to the winner. Nice work out there. Now let's take a look at the race results. The main event. We are seconds away from the action. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Thank you. Hello everybody and welcome to Heat 3. Remember, listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. That's the green flag. Race hard and keep it clean. Good luck. Welcome, everybody. All right, everybody. The race is about to start. That's the green flag. Race hard and keep it clean. Good luck. One more time around the track. Let's take a look at the official race. Hello everybody and welcome to the Qualify Dash. The winner of this race starts on the pole tonight. Grab your seats, the race is just about ready to start. And we're off, we are under green. Let's take a look at the race results. Welcome to tonight. Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! Welcome. It's qualifying time. Time to lay down your best lap. You have 2 laps. Let's see what you got. First lap, we're going to need a little bit more on lap number 2. That's it for this qualifying session. Let's take a look at the qualifying results. Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. Green flag is out, and here we go. It's the last lap. Go get them. Good luck. That was fun, wasn't it? Let's take a look at the official. Hello, everybody. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seat. Here we go. And we're under green. Good luck. Working on improving our racetrack here, so head on down to the concession stand and grab a bite to eat. just about ready to begin. All 14 from today's racing action goes directly back into the track for the fourth bend. Oh, caution on the speedway, the yellow is out. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. And off, we are under green. Buckle in tight. This should be a great race. Welcome to Green. It's qualifying time. Time to lay down your best lap.
Time.
all of you did too. Here are the official results. It's time for get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go. And we're under green. Good luck. Yellow flag is flying. Oh my. Get ready, folks. Hold on to your seats. Here we go! And they're off. Good luck to all the drivers. Things are heating up. Only two more to go. Here it is, the final lap. Let's take a look. And now it's time. Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! We've got some issues out there, the yellow is out. Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. Green flag is out, and here we go. 10 laps to go, 10 more. Listen to those engines roar as they roll to the line. We are constantly working on improving our racetrack here, so head on down to the concession stand and grab a bite to eat. Smoking lap time, folks. Go get them. Good luck. And that's it. The race is over. Let's take a look at the official race results. We welcome all of you to Grant Park Speedway. This beautiful 3/8 mile wide oval with flat banking is a favorite for fans and racers alike. Heat race number 2. We are seconds away from the action. It's green flag time. Go get them. Race results. Welcome to the... Alright everybody, the race is about to start. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! We'll be right back. drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. It's green flag time. Go get them.
This race has been a great one. Let's see what we've got the rest of the way. Things are heating up. Only two more to go. Fantastic finish. Let's take a look at the official results.
And I'm back for another edition of Tony Stewart Sprint Car Racing Career Mode. So, I didn't show the heat that I was running for I-19, but at least I'm in the qualifying dash. Ooh. I didn't go so well. At least I didn't bust a rating yet. Yeah, I'll spend another few minutes commentating and see where it goes from here. So, I'm 6 right now. I'm trying to get to the front. I think work well, I am.
We've got some issues out there, the yellow is out.
I don't mind moving out once in a while, but it shouldn't be a daily occurrence.
Drivers
are coming to the line. This should be a
good one. And
they're
off. Good luck to all the drivers. Two more to go.
Another caution.
We've got some issues out there. The yellow is out.
What is with me running into people?
Alright, everybody. The race is up.
It's going to affect my car. Bit, but
green flag is out.
Okay.
Here we go.
Let's see. Anything left?
Two more laps to go.
And I'm up to fifth. If I hang on to fifth, so I can be in the inside lane. And you'll go in the inside lane. Hopefully it's that same by
fault
for
that. That was fun, wasn't it? Let's take a look at the...
So, qualifying 6, which means I'll easily beat my golden objective. I'll get a payout. Hopefully. I had to skip most of the commentary for some of the races because, like I said before, I have a niece to take care of throughout the afternoon, so I can't do that right now. I'm hanging on barely with this top 5 room. Oh, a caution.
We've got some issues out there, the yellow is out.
See how boring cautions are. It makes the race a lot longer in this game.
We are seconds away from the action.
And there's another caution in
the yellow flag is out, let's reset the field.
Makes the race boring when they create these cautions. Like, you want to get to the front. But the thing is,
the drivers are coming to the line.
The leaders are holding you back.
The green flag is out, and here we go.
I'm going to jump start myself to the right. And I will not get the lead. So, but at least I'm in third place. Oh, another caution.
The drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. The dirt is really flying out there. This race is getting intense.
Oh, I'm in first right now. No, I'm not. This game's kind of hard on this, but... I don't know how these guys dive bomb on me. On both of you. Caution, which I did not want to see.
We are just about ready to go, so take your seats and enjoy the
action. This is tiring, man. I want to finish the race.
Yeah.
I want to do these aggressive moves like I've done to others. Yeah.
Anybody who spent 100
I'm tired of trying to hug the inside lane and then people die bombing me for no reason. It's not racing anyways. Looks like I'm not gonna catch some meters. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna set it to fourth place.
Now.
Yeah. It's decent in the long run, but it's like the leaders get better.
And that's it. The race is over.
Hey, at least I finished in fourth place.
Let's take a look at the official results.
Kind of wonders, but that's how it is. 9th in points. That's where I am, and Samantha Wilson's the winner. So this 1 hour, 30 minute clip wasn't that bad at all. It just happened to be what it is. And I beat my goal objective. It was two top 15s within 5 races. So, got 65 K to build off of, and we're not going to do the 2K midgets since I haven't recorded any of those. So. There were some races I did not record, but that's okay because I'll be signing off. So I'm AKLR7042 and have a great day. Peace.